The suspect picks up speed. Suddenly, he turns and narrowly avoids crashing into the cruiser.
The suspect chose not to slow down, instead sped up, nearly hit this parked car head on.
He should have slowed down when he had the chance.
And when he came back on the roadway, he just never gained control of the car.
Amazingly, the vehicle lands upright, but the impact snaps the rear axle with a popsicle stick.
Take your hands off! Looking at me!
When a burly officer opens the door and yanks the driver from the car, he gets the surprise of his life. The driver of this car is a child, a 10-year-old boy.